God's love for us is demonstrated in grandeur of what was created. This beautiful world far exceeds our vision, our grasp, and our needs to show us the breadth of God's love. Through history, God loved all nations, shown by wonders and revelations. Through commandment and prophecy, with patience, forgiveness, mercy, God revealed unwavering love. The coming of Jesus showed clearly that God loves each one of us dearly. By choosing to die in our place, Jesus turned God's love into grace, and there can be no greater love. What love that the Father would claim us, and as sons and daughters would name. Living with God as family, as children adopted by love. Through love we will one day be able to join in a feast at God's table. Invited to heaven, we'll be in God's presence eternally, alive by the power.